Hello, my name is Ella.
My name is Adeline.
My name is Baki.
I'm Rico from Indonesia.
My name is Harold.
I come from Dharma Yuda School, Pekanbaru, Indonesia.
Pekanbaru is the western part of Indonesia.
I came from Raja Wali Senior High School, Makassar, South Sulawesi.
I'm from Unibridge, Indonesia.
I teach physics.
I teach chemistry.
We have collaboration with Henning College.
I'm here to guide them and to be with them and to show Perth around, especially in Canning College.
We have so many students study at Canning College after study year 11 in Indonesia. After they finish study at Canning College, they go to very, very good university.
We've done a lot from looking at how the teachers teach in this in Australia in general. Okay, and then we go around the city to learn about the history, and then about we meet some new people.
I'm here to learn about teaching and the methodology. During the week, I've done interaction with the teacher and the students, and I also got opportunity to play some music with some students, and I really loved that moment.
Been to Kings Park, Fremantle, and of course UWA and Curtin University. That's amazing.
Why this trip is so important to me? Because the culture is different between Indonesia and Australia, especially maybe in Perth.
Mostly I enjoyed in the classroom, because that's what I came here in the first place, because I want to see how they teach the students in Australia, so I can bring it home and then I applied it in my school.
It's very nice to finally come here, because I always dream to come here to see what actually happens in Canning College. Because what I'm doing in my city, in my school, is preparing the students to later on come here.
They inspired me a lot, the people in the Canning College, the teachers and then the staff, and then the principal, okay, they very inspired me to become a better teacher.
I heard a lot of positive feedback from the students regarding the education that has been offered by Canning and how great the support system here. Canning has been, well, the real bridge